Hello. It's time now for running update. Running update. Running update. Running update. Running update. Running update. So this morning I did 6.17 miles in 51 minutes and 10 seconds, which according to my calculations is 3,070 seconds. Divide that by 6.17 and we get a number, and we do some multiplications and it ends up that if I kept that pace up, he would do the marathon in the following time. I'm squinting because I haven't got any glasses on. In 1 hour and 48 minutes and 38 seconds, which is not good enough. Fail. So, quicker pace needed. On the other hand, Becca, my flatmate, and I, last night, in celebration of our recent Spanish trip, made a load of tapas. So I ate nothing but about 2,000 potato-y, bready type garments is a kind of clothes, so probably not garments, you have jacket, potato, jacket is a kind of clothing, but more like food, dishes, yes, potatoey dishes. So yeah, this morning I felt very, I always used to use running as, not really so much exercise, but more of a, what is the word I'm looking for? A relaxation thing, like a meditation. So, well, not really. But anyway, I keep drifting off when I'm running. I think on the day when I've got people going, yeah, I should have adrenaline pumping. That's what my friend Lucy Kabbala reckons. Lucy Kabbala is also doing a half marathon, the same one, Royal Parks half marathon on 9th of October. So before then, we're going to go and do a little kind of 8 miler to see, you know, how quickly we can do it. She's very small, Lucy. She's like, makes Ronnie Corbett look like Brian Blessed, I tell thee. But she's exceedingly fast on her feet, like a kind of little cartoon going, meow, 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 meow. So I hope she doesn't beat me, because it will damage my ego and it will make me having longer legs completely pointless in all aspects of life. So if you could make a donation, that would be lovely. If you can click here, here's the website, right there. There it is. I'll just move it over there for you. Technology, eh? Just click there. Yeah. Donate. For a good cause. Amnesty International. Very good cause. Ta-da!